Up country, way, a lot of them lived up country.
Frankie Bowenfield.
Frankie Bowenfield.
He's Frankie there. Dave Newton, look, last in book, eh?
Yeah. I lived on Little Chicago then.
Well, you done well getting that day because I got nothing from Green Air.
Well, I was unfortunate.
I was in the position too.
I was fortunate. I was the only one left there, so.
Yeah, we're blaming
you. Although
we did
lose a lot of stuff because we used to get the lead signal and the lead station masters coming, and there was one particular.